how many places you can go and kill over 300 birds in 6 days of hunting. But with these guys, their equipment, their decoys, the property they hunt is just second to none. Anywhere you want to go, I mean, these guys is right. They're on the X. We'll damn sure be back next year.
Absolutely. Well, we did 2016. We closed out the year here, smashing mallards. 2017, we closed out here, smashing Canada's speckled bellies, cacklers, right, and some mallards. So, I mean, 2018, what's to come? Wait and see.
That's it, guys. You want to get to Kansas and hunt with these guys right here, you get in touch with us on our website, social media, any of those places. Eyes in the Sky Outdoors 2017, that's a wrap.